How to verify Telegram account. What is up everyone, welcome back to the channel. In this tutorial I'm going to be taking you through a step-by-step guide on how you can verify your Telegram account. But before we get started, don't forget to leave a like down below and subscribe to the channel. Now let us jump right into the video. The very first thing you need to do is go ahead and open up your Telegram app and make sure that you are logged into your account. Once you are logged in, all you have to do now is go ahead and tap on the horizontal lines at the top left. And from now here, you just have to tap on the settings menu right here. Once you land on your settings page, all you need to do is find privacy and security settings. Just tap on it. Then in order to verify your account, you're going to have to set up a two-factor verification. So for this, you will have to first go ahead and create a password for yourself. Once you have created a password and entered your email, it will ask you for a verification code. So all you need to do is enter the verification code right here and your account will be verified. I hope you found this tutorial helpful. I'll see you guys on the next video.